Enemy forces remain unlocated. Projecting possible red positions.
How much time do we have left?
17 minutes. Running course of action simulations. Mission success unlikely for all COAs.
Every capability in COA is on the table. We need to think differently to improve our odds.
Kennedy identified an opportunity for a pre-authorized cyber exploit. An older support ship in the threat task group.
Cyber exploit should disrupt red defenses.
Banshee flight can deliver the exploit.
Banshee may not survive to get in range to launch cyber payload.
Eric, what if we modified one of your long-range weapons?
It would require modifying the front end and updating the software, but that could be done.
Improved mission profile. Request additional reconnaissance.
Very well. Direct the Marines to cover the southern strait till they find red or their UAVs fall out of the sky. They can print more.
Air, execute weapons reconfig for the cyber payload. Load air-launched UAVs and get Banshee off deck. Surface, calculate window for simultaneous hypersonic strike time on top. Iwo, let me know the moment comms with all firing units are restored.
Banshee flight on route.
Buddy, deploy Banshee 2 through 5 for signal controlled search.
Deploy. Establishing line of sight comms via Marine EAB and UAVs. Analyzing 38 contacts of interest. Banshee 2 identified an RF signal consistent with cyber target.
Buddy, let's send a Banshee 2 for a closer look.
Positive ID and location of cyber target. Plotting launch point for cyber weapon deployment. Warning, incoming enemy SAMs. Engaging incoming missiles with directed energy.
Cyber exploit deployed.
Banshee 4 and 5 launching decoys.
Decoy sortie, arriving at the Red Wes.
Decoy destroyed. Decoy 4, uncontested.
Enemy air defenses degraded. We're in.
Kennedy is coordinating hypersonic strike for unit AIs. Request authorization for auto launch and effect synchronization.
Auto launch and effect synchronization approved.
Weapons free.